Hey guys, welcome back for another great video. So today it's about how to play God of War in the right order. It's an action adventure game and beat them all type developed by Sony. I will present for you the chronological order to play God of War. So without any further ado, let's get started guys. This is my first video about giving the right order to games. I usually make watch order videos, but I decided to make videos on how to play a game in the right order. And for our first list, God of War. This game was suggested by my brother and I'm open to more suggested ideas and I would be happy to help. So this is the chronological order to God of War. Starting with God of War Ascension. It's a mythological beat them all action game on PS3, a multi-online game where we find Kratos, the bloodthirsty hero of the series, before he becomes the ghost of Sparta, possessing the blades of chaos and having sold his soul to the God of War, Ares, a more human Kratos than ever, seeks revenge for the death of his family. God of War Chains of Olympus. First of the name on PSP, solo playable game puts you again in the shoes of Kratos. The mythical Greek warrior goes on a crusade against Amorphis, determined to leave the kingdom of dreams for Earth after having put all the other gods to sleep. It's up to Kratos to put him back in his place in this bloody and awesome beat them all. First God of War is a mythological action game on PS2, solo playable game, and you play as Kratos, an anti-hero both banished and hated by the gods of ancient Greece. In order to save your soul, obey divine's orders and go fight legendary creatures and monsters in battles of incredible violence, but always beautifully orchestrated. God of War, Ghost of Sparta is the second installment in the series of action games for PSP. We find for the occasion Kratos when the latter has just usurped the title of God of War in Ares. The scenario of this part therefore situates it chronologically between the two opposites released on PS2. God of War 2, Divine Retribution is a beat them all PlayStation 2 second part of the series. You play again Kratos, deprived of his status of god, and whose sole purpose is to go and challenge the king of the highest instances of Olympus, Zeus in person, help him complete his bloody quest, battling the horde of enemies and legendary heroes that stand before you. God of War 3 is a beat them all and solo playable game that takes place in a mythological universe, allowing you to play as Kratos with the help of the Titans. Experience the apotheosis of Kratos' bloody and brutal revenge against the gods of Olympus. Finally, God of War of 2018 is a beat them all PlayStation 4 game. The hero will evolve in a world with a Nordic inspirations, very forest and mountainous. In this one, a child will accompany the main hero, being able to learn from the player's actions and even gain experience. So if you are willing to know the release order, here is a list. Take your time and pause the video here where you can play God of War according to the release order. So this is it for now guys. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you are interested for more videos like this one, check out the channel day by day. But anyway guys, thank you so much for supporting me and I wish you all a great day.